Morning, Gainesville High School. I'm Landon.
And I'm Gabriel. And welcome back to KPON News.
Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remain standing for the Texas pledge. Honor the
Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Now for a moment of silence.
Parking permit, go to the office for more information.
Hey guys,
I'm Winnie.
And I'm Desmond.
And we are from Gainesville High School Troop 7988. And this year for our fall musical, we are doing Into the Woods! Woo! Now, if you saw Matilda last year, you probably remember we hid little newts around the school.
Yep.
And if you found it and brought it to Sims, you get a free ticket to Matilda. Well, this year we're doing the same thing.
Same thing.
So if you want a free ticket to Into the Woods, then look around the school and you'll find little magic beans.
Magic beans, guys.
And if you turn it into Sims, then you can get a free ticket to Into the Woods and come see our amazing show and all the hard work we've been doing.
Period.
So thank you guys.
Hope to see y'all there. Bye. Yeah.
Good job with dress code. Just remember, keep your mask up and your IDs on. If you need a new ID, they are $5 in the front office. Can't go to the bathroom for the first 10 or the last 10 minutes of class.
We want to wish a special happy birthday to Leslie Morales and Elias Espinosa.
They went to cross country on their meet today.
And for the weather, the hottest is going to get is 64, and it's going to be pretty sunny outside.
And that's it for today's K-Fall.
And don't forget, every effort, every day,
and have a safe Halloween.